This is always a little bit higher. That's why it throws everything up. Do you really think anyone that could be dinner and that could be meaning that it's super cool? But it kind of, it skews it a bit, right? It, yeah, and that's okay.
They're my lower back.
What shit you want? What you want to mean? Cool. It's all about losing that thing, right? And you're doing it.
I don't really, I've never really thought about it.
Yeah. It's just
like,
no,
that my legs like
we'll screw up. You know what? But you're lean. You are lean. It just shows what areas that you need to diminish a bit more. Like, it, you know, it's just a gauge. It's just using a picture.
Yeah. It's always crazy too, like even the last week, how much my body changed. Like, from when we did this body comp, I was weighing 124.
That's what I have, but in the same sense, I used your, pants on, okay? You were 12.01, and that's, I mean, that's, you're up by 0.4 here,
mm-hmm.
You know, 0.6. Yeah, you're super yak, you're up by, you know, 3, your abs by 0.4, left 18 to 16.7, and 8.2 to 10.6, sorry with my scribbling, but I mean, in a sense of 1 month out, of a show and kind of like your off season.
Mm-hmm.
So, you know, 10.6 to 12.1, it's not, you know, you got up a little bit. That's going to be normal anyway.
Yeah.
Again, just a gauge.
I'm hoping like right where I'm at right now that I can.
at the table doing shots, drinking fast, and then we talk slow. Come over and start up a conversation with just me, and trust me, I'll give it a chance. Now take my hand, stop, and the man on the jukebox, and then we start to dance. And now I'm singing like, girl, you know I want your love. Your love was handmade for somebody like me. Come on now, follow my lead. I may be crazy, don't mind me. Say, boy, let's not talk too much. Grab on my waist and put that body on me. Come on now, follow my lead. Come, come on now, follow my lead. Don't love with the sugar champagne. for your dare.
Now she got a 6-year-old trying to keep him warm, trying to keep all the gold. When he looks in her eyes, he don't know he is safe. When she says, ooh, love, no one's ever gonna hurt you, love. I'm gonna give you all of my love. Nobody matters like you. So rock-a-bye, baby, rock-a-bye. I'm gonna rock you, rock-a-bye, baby, don't you cry. Somebody's got you.
Podcast with Chi Chi Health and Fitness. Him and I did a training session this morning. He killed me. I haven't done like athletic training in months and I miss it. I love being an athlete. I love athletic training. And a lot of that stuff was new for me too, like boxing and MMA type fighting. So it was really neat. I've been wanting to try boxing for quite some time now. So I'm now on my way home. I don't think that the video actually filmed everything because my battery's almost dead and it kept turning off. So I'm not sure if I got the boxing in. I guess you guys will see if it's in there. But we did everything from kettlebells to boxing to MMA to just like some core work. I can like right now I can feel my core. My arms are dead, which is good because yesterday I did legs and I was a little worried afterwards. I was like, oh shoot, I've done legs before. So it's really fun. Thank you so much, Chi Chi. We took my body fat percentage again, so it's been a month since we did it last time pretty much. It's been almost a month since my comp already, oh my gosh. And I was up 2% body fat over the past month. And it was actually mainly my back of my arms, like my triceps, and then my lower back, which I know I hold most of my water and fat as well, and then a little bit of my legs. So like that lower body area. My abs have only gone up like, it was like 0.2% body fat or something like that. And then my upper back had only gone up like point something. So my upper body is still lean. I'm sitting at about 12%, it said. And you guys will see that all in the video. And again, my lower body always skews it all. So my upper body is still lean and my lower body is not. So that's how it is all the time. And yeah, so it's now 9:30 in the morning. It's Sunday, November 12th. Can't believe it's mid-November already. It's insane. And I have to go open Stacks at noon today. So Sunday's Stacks is open from 12 to 5 on Sunday. And over the next 2 weeks, I'm going to be basically like running the store because everyone is in Mexico for a bachelor party or something like that. So super busy over the next couple weeks. I've been pretty busy since my comp. I haven't done a ton of filming. I've gotten a few workouts and stuff filmed here and there, but I have a lot of videos that I'm wanting to film, a lot of requests for certain videos. So especially over the next 2 weeks, I'm not gonna have a ton of time to do filming for that kind of stuff, just because I will be at Stacks quite often, and then with my own training and work, it's gonna be tough. So I leave in 2 weeks for Toronto again. I am super, super stoked. Get to go see all my friends again. I have our fitness team, and have a good time since most of us are not in prep. So we'll get to maybe enjoy a few bevies and some good food and some good company. So once I get back from there, then I'll have so much more time for YouTubing. But I'm behind on editing anyways. I just uploaded a video today and it was from my last 3 days before I left for Toronto a month ago. So I have quite a bit to upload, and so hope you guys enjoyed the workout that I had with Chi Chi. I know I did. My body is feeling it. It was really fun. We're gonna train again in a couple of weeks when things slow down a little bit when I get home from Toronto probably. So I'm going to end the vlog here. I'm pretty much just going to be working all day at Stacks doing check-ins with clients and whatnot, and then I have a Skype session with Amber tonight as we're going to kind of plan the seminar that we're having in Saskatoon in the beginning of March. So I will see you guys in the next video.